I want to go down there, but that sound is not contracting me down there at all. Bro, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. We about to get snatched up. Get off the leash. I had to block it and dig or delete. Me and Lewis used to sleep in the street. Smoke gas, go to sleep and repeat. Hit a run, then I don't clean the sheets. Hit a kicker out and then go to sleep. But I cost some money, then brush my teeth. I had to get off the leash and then go. So today, we're playing Five Nights at Freddy's, A Shadow Over Freddy. But this isn't no ordinary Five Nights at Freddy's game. This Five Nights at Freddy game was banned. Why? Because this Five Nights at Freddy's game is making people go crazy, making them lose their mind. But, hey, that ain't never stopped us before from playing Five Nights at Freddy's. So we gonna get into it. But if you're new, make sure you like, comment, and please subscribe. As always, I hope you guys are having a blessed and beautiful and prosperous day today. And let's get in. Dude, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Z-Man. Today we're playing A Shadow Over Freddy's. I already said that already. I don't know why I'm doing this intro telling y'all what game we're playing when I already told y'all the name of the game. But today we're playing this Five Nights at Freddy's game. It's a fan-made game. Shout out to Phil Fissinum. Can't say your name, but shout out to you, my boy. Let's get into it. You wake up in a small, dark room, laying down on a cold, checkered floor with your back against a wall. A feeling like hell, your mouth tastes like copper and there's nothing to hear but the low buzz of a metal fan. Gradually, your eyes begin to open muscles, trembling as they try to stretch and contract. Your memory is foggy, your head throbs, failing to recall any information that might shed light on your current situation. Your body reacts faster than your brain, picking itself up on the floor using a desk nearby. You grab a light source and to begin to look around to regain your bearings. A lifeless husk of a building reveals itself to you, though the cone of the flashlight dust and cobwebs lining every corner, crumbled up papers, cups, and black stains covering the floor, drips of water seeping through the rotten wooden ceiling. The layout is familiar to you, but its walls aren't nearly as inviting or friendly. Your chest feels heavy with dread, much like a man to be hung at the gallows. The first coherent thoughts that enter your head urge you to leave as soon as possible. Leave immediately before the shadows that have devoured this abandoned building come to consume you as well. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear Pizza. It's great to have you back. Five nights remain. Okay, y'all. Okay, this ain't no average Five Nights at Freddy's game. These instructions will appear every night before going out into the restaurant. Click on them to continue. Move your cursor to aim the flashlight at areas of interest, pointing towards the side of the screen. We'll rotate the camera. Okay. Let's left click on an open path to move into adjacent rooms. Left click on an open path. How do you do that?
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Night one, find the exit. If the first night is to find the exit, then what's the rest of the other four nights for? Because once I find the exit, I'm leaving.
Ooh, look at y'all look. This is crazy.
All right. Okay. Bro, you mean to tell me we finna be walking around this whole place trying to find a rinky dink exit? And at this point, we're just playing the guessing game. Alright, okay. It's night one. Oh, this is Foxy's what's it called? Foxy's you know what I'm trying to say, y'all. I'm scared right now. I can't think right now. Okay. I'm just guessing. I don't know my way of around this place. Is this back into the office? No.
Bro, ain't nothing employees only. Oh my gosh, bro. Okay, so which way do we go? We came right there. So we're gonna go this way. Bro, I don't know why. I don't know why. But it seems like to me, every time we play these... Oh, those are speakers. I thought they were eyeballs, bro. But why does it seem to me that every little Five Nights at Freddy's game, fan game we play, it got quiet? Okay, people choose to work here. Like, why? Why not work somewhere like Walmart, McDonald's? You choose to work here. Exit. I found the exit, y'all. Oh no, please. Did I do something wrong? Did I do anything wrong? I found the exit. I did what they told me to do. We won, y'all. We won, y'all. We won the first night. That's what I'm talking about. You are pulled back to safety by floating, featureless figure standing before you with its eyes locked on your pale face. It looks like it wants to help recover your lost memories. What makes you think you... Okay. The shadow offers you a story to clear your head. Will you accept? Yeah, I accept. Okay. Cinematic? Maybe I should have said no. Okay. There was once a little kid who liked to play with his toys by his lonesome. Okay. I like that. This is cool. He lived with his family on a small, peaceful house outside of town surrounded by forestry. The home's backyard was his personal stage where he played with his figurines of various shapes and sizes, making plays which were acted out for his enjoyment alone. Although he was alone, he was content in living out his youth playing with the plastic friends his parents had gifted him with. They were small mannequin, a stuffed teddy bear, a porcelain dress-up doll, and a toy robot. My bad, y'all. Hey, man. But one day, the family's pet dog stole one of the toys during his playtime into the woods. He excitedly ran away with the toy robot, prompting the kid to chase after him to reclaim his friend. This can't be good. Annoyed by the dog's playful attitude, the kid caught up, grabbing the toy from the thief's mouth. He began to pull. Oh, to be young and carefree, a kid and his dog playing tug of war in the back garden of their house with no one to interrupt them. Seems like a wonderful memory, doesn't it? The dog, excited to finally receive the attention it craved from the young master of the house, refused to lose the game they found themselves playing. The toy robot was almost free from the dog's mouth when... Bro, what happened? Relieved to have gotten his friend back, the kid wiped off the pool of drool off the toy with the bottom of his shirt. He walked back home, leaving the animal twitching helplessly on the grass with barely enough room left in its swollen neck to let out a pitiful dry howl. What is wrong with... The kid arriving back out from the trees positioned the toy robot back where it was on his makeshift stage and continued playing. Later that afternoon, the parents found the body of the dog. They buried it where it stood. What is wrong with kids? All right, we're back at this place. Each night, your enemies become more aggressive. A new presence has appeared in the restaurant. It hides in rooms waiting for you to pass by. Be careful where you are going. Hold right click
on an open path to listen to sounds coming from the adjacent rooms. The more times passes, the better you'll hear. Oh my gosh, bro. I went out this door last time. I'm gonna go out this one. This is crazy, bro. Night 2. Follow the music. I was about to say, then what's the end goal here? Like, this is insane, y'all. This game is not for the weak. Once you leave, you can't get back in there. Okay, you can hear the music. I don't know if y'all heard that, but y'all can hear the music. Okay. What's he here down here? Alright, it's down here. Oh my goodness, y'all. Here. Alright, music's down there. We just came from this way. Oh my gosh, y'all. And there's no way of defending ourselves. All we have to do is sit here and let this dude... We gotta let this dude just sit up here and do whatever he wants to us. Alright. I hear footsteps. I'm running. Oh, no. Bro, these speakers. Go down there. Go.
Do ya?
I want to go down there, but that sound is not contracting me down there at all. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We about to get snatched up. Oh my gosh. My freaking heart is beating out of my chest. Bonnie and Cheekin can only be heard if you hold right click on a path to a room. They are in. Or if they come to your room. Look at this. Who? Bonnie, I guess? Yo, bro. That jump scare was something serious. Alright, so I guess if we hear that little screechy noise we heard the first time, then we not going. All it says is follow the music. It don't say get to a certain destination. Alright, music down here. And this is why I don't play Final... What? Did y'all see that? Bro. I'm not going down there. I'm not going down there. All right. We just came from that way, right? Not going down there. Guess we're going back where we came from. Bro, I hear footsteps, bro. Alright, we go back down there. I don't want to stay. I don't want to stay in one spot for too long. Alright. What other direction we got? gosh, y'all. This is freaking me out, bro. All right. Music is stronger this way. Music stop. Backstage. Nothing's back there. Break room. Nothing in there. Alright, we're going down here. Alright, I don't hear no screechy noise now, bruh. They better not be up here, bruh. I'm not even joking. Bro, please. I heard laughing, bro. Bro, we're gonna die, y'all. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Bro, please, bro. I don't got it in me for another one. I don't. My heart can't take it. They're down there. I'm not going down there. They're down there. Gonna take this way. I'm not, bro. If I hear that scratch, I'm not going. I think that's where we just came from. We're gonna go this way. Bro, I know y'all heard these footsteps. What's over here? Over here. It's kind of further away. What's over here? Bro. Alright. Okay. Guess we're going to take this way. This game is crazy. Alright, we're good. Please, bro. Please. It's kind of faded. It's getting too quiet. I don't like it. Very, very faded. Alright, we're going this way. I feel like I'm just going in circles at this point, y'all. I'm not going down there, bro. No. I don't, bro. Go, 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 go. Move, 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 move. Is that Foxy? Bro, I don't want to do this no more, bro. I don't want to play this no more. Bro, move, 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 move. That's the exit. It didn't say find an exit. It just said follow the music. It's in the bathroom. Bro. Please, please, please. This has to be it. This not it? You're serious. You can't be serious right now. So don't. Oh my gosh. bro. I don't even hear the music anymore. Bro, I can't be that far gone. Are you kidding me right now? Bro, this is ridiculous. I'ma just go. I don't know where to go. I'ma just move. The music is completely gone. I'm dead. That's Foxy, bro. Bro gonna chew my head off. I don't know what to do, y'all. It's literally just a... Okay, I'm not going that way. They're down there. It's just a matter of time at this point. I got till 6 a.m., bro. Back here. Backstage. Come on. Come on. Oh. I won. I made it. Oh my gosh, I made it. Oh my gosh, y'all. That was so freaking scary. Oh my goodness, bro. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wrap it up right there. Ain't no way. All right, y'all, that's gonna do it for that game. I don't think y'all understand. That jump scare genuinely, like, moved me. Literally, it moved me. Like, I know I done reacted in crazier ways, but that was so, it was so sudden, bro. Oh my gosh, I was so scared. I see why this game is banned, all right? But if y'all enjoyed this, make sure you leave a like. If you're new, please subscribe. This game was something else. If y'all want a part two, drop it in the comments. Say part two, finish the game, whatever. Just let me know in the comments. I love you guys so much. Hope you guys are having a blessed and beautiful day today. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.